Then how to manage stress? So it is a very big challenge for the modern world, so especially for the executives. Thus, my friends, my only answer is the spiritual life. Management of stress cannot be done by anything else, cannot be done by drugs, cannot be done by anything else. It can be done only by spiritual life. What is your approach to life? How you conceive the facts of life, especially the yoga? Yoga, meditation, in its total sense, is the only answer to manage this stress.